against the Guayana Pilipinas.
Well, one of their strengths has been their second chance points scoring, but offensive rebounding by a local, but it also has Filipino blood. Brian Williams, Freddie Leash, Mario Wisang, and Shane Edwards. But for the
and Hong Kong Eastern basketball team, Brian Williams pulled down a record 32 rebounds in that contest.
This is going to be the second and last meeting between these two teams as they both come from different groups. But Aliki starts out strong here.
And that's going to be another rebound for Hong Kong Eastern.
Moss catches the ball and gets the turnaround basket.
What a quick stay. Edwards and Brian Williams. There's really no excuse for that.
16 to nothing now for Hong Kong. Brian Williams off the glass and in.
Much needed basket here for the CF. Then look at the body language of Brian Williams on the floor. Really not very positive here for the CLS Knights.
Carlan back to back hits from the outside. He feeds it to Ryan Moss. Comes Williams, doesn't make the shot. Shane Edwards gets the board. The crossover here. Freddie Leash, 4-3, gets it through.
Well, let's see if that gets Freddie Leash going here. They're going to need his scoring.
They go to Hidayat here. They swing it to Edwards against Tristan Sanherninger. Shoots over him. And Edwards with his first 2 points in the ABL.
Nice pressure there from Hidayat to prevent that quick transition. Tyler Lamb, nice use of the ball screen. Freeing up Tyler Lamb.
Here comes CLS Knights, back down by 19. Williams attacks and gets the basket and a foul.
Finally gets the call.
Down by 14 now, Brian Williams backing down. Double team, Edwards the corner three. In and out, offensive board for Bascoro.
That was a nice baseline double coming from Adam Su.
Here's Hidayat. They go back inside. Williams spins against Uchupanian, puts it up and in.
And by Williams starting to flex his muscle here.
CLS Knights only down by 12. Lam feeds it inside. Stan Hardiger off the glass and in. Shane Edwards doesn't get the basket. Offensive rebound and put back for Bascoro. Leash will bring the ball down. Leash, 4 seconds left. Off the glass and in, the banker goes. Freddie Leash.
Finishing the first quarter on a good note. It is Freddie Leash.
19, second quarter action. We return. Almost getting the long rebound, but it bounces to Brian Williams. San Hardinger with the steal. Christian on the move, off the glass and in.
San Hardinger with a
scrappy on the defensive end there. Marcus Elliott, his turn now to get the steal. Elliott, right to the hoop. Strong move for Marcus Elliott to begin the second period. Freddie Leash now working on Adam Su. Williams against Richard Pine. 4 seconds. Richard Pine gives up the bailout foul.
That's going to be a foul on Richard Pine, who had so far done a good job shadowing Brian Williams.
Marcus Elliott now, the hesitation move, finishes with the left hand.
And Marcus Elliott always seems to be in control. And you like the substitution passes here of Coach Eddie Torres. Just keeping his big men fresh, talking about Stan Hardinger and Ryan Moss.
Look at the activity here from Shane Edwards. Puts it up and in, gets a three-point play opportunity.
His perseverance being rewarded there, just sticking to it. There's that reach in coming from Marcus Elliott.
Lam on the move. Lam to Elliott. Reverse denied, but a foul called inside.
Solid quick set there by Ryan Moss and Mario Wu-San. Green up at a lap.
Reminding Grover for the foul. Thank you against Elliott. Thank you to Edwards. Stan Hardiger again right there to get the steal. Lam to Lam. Huge disparity there in terms of scoring. Here's Williams working hard and getting the put back to go. Hong Kong outscoring CLS 19-8 in the second to take the 24-point lead. What has gone here in the second half?
Yeah, if you're Coach Edu Torres, you're going to live with that turnover because you see your big man, Ryan Moss, outworking the opposing bigs.
Freddie Leach scores on the step back. Leach retrieves the basketball. I have to Kurnawan with a finish.
First 2 points of the game for Sandy Kurnawan. Let's see if that gets him going.
We go to Shane Edwards. Edwards goes baseline, gets the reverse, and the foul.
One of the few times that Edwards has been able to beat Stan Hardinger clearly. That's just too little too late there for Kurnawan.
Edwards against Christian Stan Hardinger again. He attacks. He scores off the glass.
And getting a bit of a rhythm here.
Ryan Williams to Hidayat. Deflected by Tyler Lamb. Williams from the corner. Short. Gets the ball back. Williams scores inside.
Starting to flex his muscle.
It's Hidayat to the steal. Lee Key. A great defensive effort. Getting the ball back. Lee Key pull up three. Gets it through! And it's almost unforgivable right there. The absorbent field rebound. Marshall. Lee Key. 29-point lead. They go to Williams. Inside to Leach, he finishes. Points for Ryan Moss. Pastore, the pull-up jumper, rolls down. Woodson gets the putback.
The tallest man on the floor for CLS, getting the putback.
Williams gets the board. CLS on the move, Edwards. Wisnu finishes the layup.
That's a nice finish there coming from Wisnu. So
it's the previous game. Huysang, Pascoro, 28 seconds remaining. Huysang goes baseline. Huysang takes it strong. Somehow gets it in. Mario Huysang, what a move. Four straight points for CLS. Otto Lamb with a sick crossover. Gets the cutter to go.
And that's what Tyler Lamb has been trying to do, the fast sequence.
Gregi Pascoro's ankle's right there.
Our third period, Hong Kong Eastern, the commanding 75-49 lead, 26-point advantage.
And you know, Martin, what is notable here is that they're doing this without any bench scoring whatsoever. 0 points from the bench for Hong Kong Eastern.
Dominate this CLS team. Huysang with a three. Nothing there. Draw with a rebound. Send it out, Edwards, the pull-up three, it's good.
He's been asking for that basketball.
Sue on the move. Huysang with a great read, ahead to Pascoro. Pascoro scores. Great quarter for the CLS Knights. And they get another steal here. Pascoro again waiting on the other side. He goes to Edwards. And Adam Sue forced to give him the foul.
I believe his ninth assist of the game.
Leach could not answer. Offensive board for CLS. They swing into Edwards. The fake. He attacks. He goes straight to the hoop.
For Marcus Elliott, courtesy of that Lao Tzu Lai three-point shot.
Great move there for Freddie Leach as he gets the basket and the foul.
That's a tremendous effort right here for both Tyler Lamb and Marcus Elliott. Freddie Leach is not yet over.
Lamb behind the back dribble and getting too fancy there. Leach with a steal, gets it off. And a double foul in transition.
And this is a good outing here for Hong Kong to prepare them against the rematch against the Saigon Heat. That's going to be on February 4th. That is the 17th three-pointer.
And Hong Kong hits the century mark here. Yes, Marco.
17th three-pointers in the game.
Under a minute remaining, 24-point advantage. Wisnu, the handoff, and Odrojo gets the finish.
Sean
Hosong is going to look to bounce back from that loss against the Saigon Heat in Saigon.
2 seconds left, and Hong Kong Eastern.
And we go back again to just a quick look at the keys of the game for Hong Kong. Perimeter scoring, three-point shooting.